Russell started playing music together when we were very young, sort of around 11, 12 years old. My dad's a musician and used to run a studio, so we had a place to rehearse with a ton of equipment. So we were just kind of, you know, kids in a candy shop.
I started up originally wanting to be a painter, so that's what I was studying at college and stuff. And met these guys and they needed a bass player and they just said, can you play? Well, I don't think they even asked me, I think they just handed me one and said, we need a bass player, can you just see what it sounds like? Sweet sour, sweet sour. Our parents' record collections were quite important, I think, for us getting into music. Yeah, quite amazing pieces of work.
I remember being a kid and listening to like my dad's like Pink Floyd records, and those records are meant to be mind-blowing when you're, you know, when you're an adult. So when you're six, just like, you're kind of like, well, what the hell is this all about? And yeah, it gives a mystery to music, but then you spend the next 5 years trying to work out. It was an ignition point for me musically. What is this and how do you do it? Sweet sour, sweet
sour. The video for Sweet Sour, it was the first time really, I mean, that we weren't having to be involved in making the video for a song, and we chose this one because it was the best idea. It was the weirdest idea actually, and we always go for the kind of curveball sort of kids roaming about smashing up stuff sounding really good, so I think those kids are much more badass than us really.
Being in a rock band is the greatest job in the world. You get to travel, you get to play shows, you get to meet loads of people, and you get to make people happy. It's the dream.